continent in 1192. We raised the curtain on a plane I've written just for you. The scene is set in Sherwood, beside a major oak, where lives a maid named Marion with kind and simple folk.
Evil! Boy, you're busy here taking a nap while I'm looking for my petals and my slippers to take a bath. Gizzy boy!
Yes, sir.
About time. And you call yourself a tax collector. I've seen bigger sums in a five-year-old equity money box. What?
Oh.
Wonderful. Well, forgive my manners. It is in my habit to behave like so. Oh, okay. So what are all of you doing here? What are all of you doing here? Toilets! Toilets! From the look of things, it seems you don't know who I am. Well, I'm going to tell you. I am the sheriff. Oh, I love that. Power. Well, I'm the sheriff of Kiambu. Oh. I'm the sheriff of Nottingham. Silas! Easy boy.
Sir!
Are you responsible for this rubble?
Me, sir? No, sir!
Well, let's take a look at them. You know, when they told me that the peasants were revolting, they were absolutely right. Oh, I was promised a posh audience, not a day out in that dirty, filthy Africa. You're all a bunch of fools. Yes, you're all a bunch of fools. Now, have you paid your taxes? Have you paid your taxes? I need that money because I need to loan it off to the Kenyan government to cater for those two expensive elections. Yes. Enough, enough, enough! The plot of this story is cut enough as it is already, but we need to get a move on, right? Gizzy boy, would you be kind enough as to look inside this box and tell me, what do you see? What do you see? Nothing, exactly! Now, where are all my taxes? Huh? Where are all my taxes, Gizzy boy? Where is my lovely? My lovely money. Where is my money?
It's that Robin and his gang. They just keep nicking it off.
Robin Hood, how I hate those two words. All I keep on hearing is Robin Hood. Robin Hood. Robin Hood!
Sir, they're actually stealing from the rich and giving to the poor.
Oh, la di da di da di da! Outrageous!
It's the wrong way round, sir.
What?
I mean, it's the wrong way round, sir. Stealing from the rich and giving to the poor.
Oh, well, I knew that. In that case, let's go and collect some taxes.
We have so much to cover today. We want to teach about the 13th century. Oh, wow! Ain't you just a bunch of cute children? Well, welcome to Sherwood, and welcome to my history class. My name is Miss Huxtable, and I'm sorry you had to meet the sheriff. Ain't he just a mean old bag of potatoes?
Yeah!
Now, I heard you give the sheriff a boo, and I want to hear it even louder. Can we try it? Loud, okay? 1, 2, 3! Students give a boo, they give a mean, ugly face to the sheriff. Let me see your ugly face. Everybody, ugly face. Oh, well, sir, your normal face and ugly face are just the same. All right, then. 1, 2, 3! Wonderful job, kids. Why don't we do a recap of last week's history class, and I taught about England in the 12th century. Now, kids, does anyone remember anything?
I know.
Yes, Stephanie?
In the 12th century, England was ruled by King Richard, known to all of us as Richard the Lionheart.
I know more. Yes, Scotty?
When King Richard was away from England, leading crusades, his wicked brother, Prince John, ruled the country.
Oh, that's beautiful. But I want to know more about Prince John, don't you? Oh, yeah.
We do.
Anything about Prince John?
As they could from the poorest people in the land. At this time, stories began to be told about a great hero.
This hero was a gentleman who was forced from his land and his home and took shelter in the great forest of Sherwood. From here, he fought against the cruelty and greed of the Norman leaders.
Wonderful, kids, but no one mentioned the hero's name.
I know.
Oh, yes, Sophia?
Sometimes the world can be a worry. to understand. But when life is a mess, who will come to the rescue and lend you a helping hand?
No!
Tell the sheriff that we will eat from the king's forest whenever we want.
This is King Richard's forest.
And we fought for King Richard!
King Richard!
King Richard!
King Richard!
We will spare your life in the name of King Richard this time. But do not threaten the villagers again. Go!
Thank you.
have your stinking, cunning scent, sir. Smell of blood, deceit, and death.
Quite the unpleasant odor. What do you say, man?
Oh, go away with your laugh.
No!
Not now. Get back to the castle.
Such a heart, such a soul. Find pocket. Oh, I'm only joking, but
Toby,
oh, please save me! They're awful! They're coming for me! Save me!
Robin, the terror, Robin, the terror, Robin. My name is Rory McTavish of Scotland, and I'm on my way to the fair.
Yeah!
wonderful outlaws. And now, if you all may, I have one last thing to do. Marion, my lady, will you marry me?
Robin Hood musical!